书圣名，我们继续，来看我们的希伯来书。
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, let us continue to look at the book of Hebrews.
那黑板我稍微把讲过的还没完全写好哈，就是做一个分析。
And on the whiteboard, I have briefly wrote down the structural analysis of what I've covered so far.
那其实要越过的是我们。
But the one who is crossing over is actually us.
那昨天讲的那个图哈，我们一直在讲，都一直要回到那个picture 里面。
And when we're talking about the ground yesterday, we have to go back to the picture.
十五时代是完全到不完全。
The time, the apostolic time is going from completeness to incompleteness.
以那个他的新约的结构来讲
，from the structure of the New Testament,
希伯来书就是一个转捩。
The book of Hebrews is a turning point.
要越过
，and we have to cross over.
在使徒时代，譬如说那个我们讲那个天使啊，他们后来越不过
In the apostolic era, when we're talking about topics like crossing over angels, this is one thing that they couldn't cross over.
你看，那个约翰他两次要拜天使啊。
Even John,
你想得通吗
？Wanted to worship angels twice. Can you imagine what he was thinking?
你能够想通吗
？Do you, can you try to figure out why he did this? We don't really know right now.
我们真主教会你。从有史以来，从来也没有说信徒你在不懂道理的人也不会说要拜天使，好像没有听过。
In the true Jewish church, from the very beginning, even those who don't know the teachings very well would never go to a point where they worship angels.
但是在当时是很不容易。
But during that time, it was something that was very difficult to understand.
连使徒约翰都要两次要拜，
even,
天使说千万不可。
Even the apostle John wanted to worship angels twice, and the angels told him, "Do not do this."
我们看哥罗西书哈。
Let's turn to Colossians.
哥罗西书也是跟真理打仗的。
Colossians is also a book where we see the battle for the truth.
对。好，你看那个第二章。
Colossians chapter 2.
第四节
Verse 4
我说这话免得有人用花言巧语那个什么迷惑你们、啊、
Now this I say lest anyone should deceive you with persuasive words
那第八节
And then verse 8
恐怕有人用他的理学和虚空的妄言、啊
Beware lest anyone cheat you through philosophy and empty deceit
好所以我们来看那个第十八节。
And let's skip to verse 18.
好，请念。
Let no one cheat you of your reward, taking delight in false humility and worship of angels, intruding into those things which he has not seen, vainly puffed up by his fleshly mind.
所以拜天使在当时是要很难，对他们来讲，你看保罗在这里讲呢，有人故意用谦虚。这个是全世界都通用，并且一直到现在还是会有，就是所谓的法利赛主义、法利赛啊，这个一直到现在还会出现嘛哈。
And we see that during that time, these are very hard things to overcome. During that time, people were using false humility to cheat people, just what the Pharisees do, and it's something we even see today.
那接下来是敬拜天使
，and also the worship of angels。
所以在当时敬拜天使是一个要超过的。
So during that time, the worship of angels is something that they have to cross over。
那后来可能没超过吧。
And perhaps later on, the believers weren't able to cross over from this mindset。
那再来就是就夺去你们的奖赏了。
And if they do this, their reward is cheated from them。
好，那我们。天使啊，摩西。
So after crossing over from angels, we talk about crossing over Moses.
那当然，在当时，第一代的信徒都是犹太人。
And of course, the first generation of believers are all Jews.
那摩西对他们来讲是很难的。
So So Moses to them is also a very hard topic.
那再就是亚伦,
and then Aaron.
那即使是, 来, 我们继续了,
so let's just continue reading.
那, 我们上一节讲到麦基洗德,
so in the last session, we stopped at Melchizedek.
主耶稣已经在天上,
Lord Jesus is already in heaven.
但是这个天上的深入高天的大祭司也是
But this high priest who has passed through the heavens also have lived in the flesh.
他受这样的苦,
so that he has suffered and learned obedience.
我们看第九节,
so let's look at chapter 5, verse 9.
他既得以完全就未还顺从他的人成了永远得救的根源。
And having been perfected, he became the author of eternal salvation to all who obey him.
在这里讲主第七节以下, 耶稣在肉体的时候,
it mentions here, starting from verse 7, that when Lord Jesus was in the flesh,
他学了什么?
What did he learn?
受苦学了顺服。
Through suffering, he learned submission or obedience.
在这一段里面,
in this passage,
现在不讲说耶稣是神啊，那个先不讲那个， 在这一段这个范围里面， 耶稣也要学习啊。
And we're not talking about Jesus as God first. Just within this passage, within the scope, Jesus still had to learn.
如果用神观来讲耶稣，耶稣要不要学？
When we're looking at Jesus through the Godhead, does Jesus have to learn?
他说没有亚伯拉罕就有我，他学什么？
Jesus says, before Abraham, I am. There's nothing for him to learn.
我现在不谈那个,
but we're not talking about that
那是对的啦,
yet. Of course, that is right.
但在这里呢, 他我们跟我们一样的大祭司, 在肉体, 现在用这个肉体来讲这个耶稣, 他还学。
But in this passage, when we're talking about the high priest who was in the flesh just like us, he has to learn.
12岁耶稣也是一边, 坐在教室前面一边问, 一边学。 也是学习啊，他问是问假的吗？
When Jesus was 12 years old,
应该不是啊。
He was asking and learning from the priest. Was he just faking it? No, he was really learning at that time.
耶稣这里祷告假的吗？
And was Jesus faking his prayer here?
不是啊。
He was, it was not a fake prayer.
若假的就假的太厉害，还大声，还爱哭，还流泪，这个鳄鱼泪。
If he was pretending to pray, this is too much of an exaggeration because he had vehement cries and tears.
不是，是真的。
But it was not a pretense, this is true.
跟你的眼泪一样。
Just like your tears.
好，那在这里他就学会了顺服。
So here he learned obedience.
那第九节,
and in verse 9,
既得以完全,
and having been perfected.
这里完全是什么?
What is the perfection talked about here?
在这一段里面,
in this passage.
只要问谢志文的兄的女儿了,
so I want to ask Reed's daughter.
得以完全是得什么完全?
So when it says having been perfected, what is Jesus perfected in?
是能力,
is it in his power?
是不是?
Is that right?
在这里,
in, just in this passage. We don't have to think outside of this passage.
他是完全的神, 是不是这个?
Just in this passage, when it says having been perfected, is it he's perfected and being the complete God?
是什么?
What is it saying here? In verse
他刚刚学什么?
What did he just learn?
顺服,
obedience.
说老实, 顺服就完全了。
So honestly speaking, once he learned obedience, he is perfect. Just in the context here.
你还记得吗? 有人讲到讲一个就是那个什么趴地完全法。
And do you still remember there is someone who gave a sermon on learning how to fall prostrate on the ground completely.
那我们来看那个创世纪,
if we turn to Genesis
17章,
chapter 17,
我们都是追求完全嘛,
because we are all pursuing maturity or perfection.
有时候你信耶稣感觉越辛苦啊,
Sometimes if you believe in Jesus, it feels like the longer you believe, the harder it is.
我感觉重担越多。
You feel like there are more burdens.
这里也不行，那里也不行，然后呢，哇，头晕脑胀。
It feels like something is not good here, something is lacking here, and you have a headache.
那又要叫你完全。
And then we have to go on to perfection.
眼目完全，什么心思完全，爱心完全，到最后你说我投降好了。
We have to be perfect in our eyesight, perfect in our mindset, perfect in our hearts, and in the end, you just want to give up.
如果你投降很好。
But if you surrender, it's actually a good thing.
你追求到最后，那个投降，但是快要投降，你要做一个动作就完全了。
But at the end of your pursuit, if you reach a point where you're going to surrender, before you surrender, you need to do one action.
好，十七章第一节。
Genesis chapter 17, verse 1.
99, 神来了。
When Abraham was 99 years old, God appeared to him.
神向他显现了。
God appeared to him
对他说,
and said,
这个应该是很严肃的宣告啊。
This should be a very solemn declaration.
我是全能的神。
I am Almighty God.
他什么都厉害嘛，什么都行。
Because God can do anything, He is Almighty.
好，那你呢？你当在我面前做完全人。
And to Abraham, He said, walk before me and be blameless.
好，那你怎么办？
So what should you do?
好，要做完全人哈。
So now you have to be a perfect person.
第二节。
In verse 2.
也就是说你做完全人，我就与你立约。
In verse 2, God says, if you are blameless, I will make a covenant with you.
使你的后裔极其繁多。
And will multiply you exceedingly.
也就是说你完全才有立约啦。
And God is saying, unless you are blameless, then I will make a covenant.
有立约才有福气啦。
And only when I make a covenant with you will you be blessed.
你要不要得福？
Do you want to be blessed?
对，要。
Yes, you do.
你因为神跟你立约吗？
Do you want God to make a covenant with you?
要。
Yes, you want to.
那神说你要完全。
So God says, then you have to be blameless.
那你听完之后你就说好吧，我回家去准备啊。
And after you hear this, maybe you'll say, okay, I'll go home and prepare.
那你要准备多久？
But how long will you need to prepare yourself?
一生永远准备不了。
You, even if you prepare for your entire life, it will not be enough.
那个亚伯兰怎么办？
So what can Abraham do?
第三节。
Verse 3.
要完全，这还不容易。
So to be blameless is actually very easy.
有没有很容易吗？
Was it easy?
这叫看人啊。
It depends on the person.
如果你跟正要去参加那个人家结婚的宴席。
If you're about to go to
结婚典礼啦。
A wedding ceremony.
或是你本身是新娘子啊。
Or maybe you yourself is the bride.
神跟你忽然在半路跟你说这样子。
And in midway to the ceremony, God tells you the same thing.
你会不会学亚伯拉罕？
Will you imitate Abraham here?
应该不会。
You probably wouldn't copy Abraham. 亚伯兰
是俯伏在地啊。
Abraham
趴到地上去。
Fell on his face, so he fell flat on the ground.
如果在已经走到这里还可以啦。
So if you just come up to the front, it's already good.
因为应该不会太脏啊。
Because the floor here isn't too dirty.
如果在外面啊。
But if you are outside,
又在下雨。
And it's raining,
一趴下去，糟糕。
If you fall flat on the floor, on the ground, you'll get dirty.
因为你的外面的这个白衣啊，不舍不得脏啊。
Because you're not willing to let your white gown become dirty.
你的身份舍不下嘛。
You're not willing to let go of the status you have.
亚伯兰就伏在地。
But Abraham fell on his face.
趴在地上。
He fell completely flat on the ground.
就完全了。
And then he was blameless.
你看接下来没有第二句话。
Because after this, God didn't say anything else.
神对他说。
But God talked to him.
第四节。
Verse 4.
我与你立约。
As for me, behold, my covenant is with you.
完全了没？
Was he blameless?
完全了。
He was blameless.
之前神说你要完全，我跟你立约。
Before, God says, if you are blameless, I will make a covenant with you.
他趴到地上。
And Abraham fell flat on his face.
神说我跟你立约。
And God says, I will make a covenant with you.
因为你已经符合我跟你立约的条件，就是要怎么样做完全人。
Because you have met the condition that I made in order to make a covenant with you, that is, you are now blameless.
所以趴在地上。
So he fell on his face.
我们常常忘记要趴在神的面前。趴地不是随便小孩子乱趴地，那也不对。
So a lot of times we forget to fall, prostrate ourselves before God. And when we say prostrate ourselves and fall on our face, it's not just falling flat on the ground like little kids.
也不是趴在别人的,
and it's also not falling on our face before other people.
不是,
it is not that.
趴在神的面前,
but falling on our face before God.
一定, 但是你要看得准神, 你不要趴错的, 趴错人啊,
but you have to make sure you're falling before God, not anyone else.
我们是趴在全能的神面前,
we are falling on our face before the Almighty God.
不是趴在那个神,你认为那个神,还有一个魔鬼跟他一样自存的那个神啊,那就糟糕了。
We are not falling our face before the God who we consider to be equal with the devil. If we are, then it is, there is a big problem.
你如果趴在一个神面前,那个神,你还认为旁边有跟他一样有自存的,神是自存,还有一个自存的撒旦在那里,你一生实在是会苦死了。
If you are falling on your face before a God who you consider to also have a Satan who holds the same status of self-existence, then your life will be very miserable.
Right. 这神不一样的神哦,
because then it is a different God.
你的神是旁边还有一个自存的,但是还有一个自存的撒旦在那里啊。
Because that means your God is a God who self-exists, but there is also another Satan who self-exists.
小心,如果你在趴在这种神的面前,那是错的。
And you have to be careful. If you are falling on your face before this type of God, then it is the wrong God.
我们的神只是全能的,唯一的,只有他自存。
Our God is the Almighty God. He is the only one. He is the only one who self-exists.
那现在用主耶稣一个这个例子啊,
so if we use the example of Lord Jesus,
就是顺服,
he learned obedience,
就完全了,
then he was perfected.
那主耶稣的完全,
so the perfection of Lord Jesus,
这个顺服不是顺服人啊, 顺服神,顺服真理。
And this obedience is also not obedience to people, it's obedience to God, obedience to the truth.
好,我们, 那, 耶稣得以完全之后,
so after being perfected
第九节,
in verse 9,
五章九节,
let's turn back to Hebrews chapter 5, verse 9.
他就为凡顺服他的人成了永远得救的根源。
He became the author of eternal salvation to all who obey him.
所以他顺服了。
So he obeyed.
所以他才能够因为顺服才上十字架才开出得救的这个全源。
Because only he obeyed. Because he obeyed, that's why he went up to the cross and became the source of all salvation.
好,那到这里,那接下来呢,他就能够第十节,并门神照着麦基洗德的等次称他为大祭司。
And then in verse 10, then he was called by God as high priest according to the order of Melchizedek.
好,第十一节,
verse
11, 论到麦基洗德,
of whom we have much to say.
就是中文把曼基洗德写下来了。
Of whom is referring to Melchizedek. So of Melchizedek,
论到这个人,
of this person, Melchizedek,
我们看第七节, 第七章,
let's look at chapter 7.
论到,我们十一节念一下,然后就念到第七章,
so let's read verse chapter 5, verse 11, and we'll skip to chapter 7.
论到麦基洗德,
so of Melchizedek,
我们有好些话,
we have much to say.
这麦基洗德,七章一节, 这麦基洗德就是撒冷王,
and in Hebrews chapter 7, verse 1, this Melchizedek is the king of Salem,
又是至高神的祭司,
and priest of most high God.
如果 写文章或是念的,来念的话,这样很顺嘛, huh?
And if we're writing an article and you read it in this order, then it flows very well.
就是从五章的十一节到七章的第一节,这样念起来很顺嘛。
So it flows very well if you read from Hebrews chapter 5, 11, all the, directly to Hebrews chapter 7, verse 1.
但是他要讲这个麦基洗的道理呢,讲不下去。
But when he was talking about the teachings concerning Melchizedek, he couldn't continue.
他说,麦基洗德这个,要讲这个有好多话了, huh?
So in verse 11, the author says, there is much to say.
有多少话？
And how much is there to say?
就从第七章第一节一直讲嘛。
So he starts from Hebrews chapter 7, verse 1.
就第七章都是在讲麦基洗德。
So the entire chapter 7 is talking about Melchizedek.
好，那在讲之前呢？
And before he talks about Melchizedek,
他说难解。
He says it's hard to explain.
并且呢难以明白。
And there's much to say and hard to explain.
那为什么呢？
Since you have become dull, and why is it hard to explain?
不是这个道理难明白。
It's not that the teachings is hard to understand.
因为哦，他下面说，因为你们听不进去了。
But the reason he said is because you have become dull of hearing.
所以在写这个希伯来书这个作者哈，被神感动说，对当事人说。你们听不下去了吗？
So the author of Hebrew, when he was writing the letter to the Hebrews, God moved him to say that when I'm writing this, it's because you are not able to, you don't want to listen.
其实对我们现在人应该看起来没有什么大，对你们呢应该没有什么大问题，但是在当时他们就听不下去。
But of course, today to us, we really don't have a big problem to listen to this teaching. But to the believers at the time, this was very hard to accept.
不是说道理，多人都每个人都可以听进去，有时候是听不进去，没办法。
And it's not that the teachings are accepted by everyone, because sometimes there's for some, it's hard to receive it and accept it.
好了，所以他在啰嗦，不是啰嗦。他在特别的加强。
So the author makes a point to emphasize this fact.
他说你们学习功本来当师傅啦，学这么久啦，应该可以教人啦。
So in verse 12 he says, though by this time you ought to be teachers.
但是什么还要上那个什么elementary school 啦。
But you still need someone to teach you all the elementary teachings.
对啊。中文是说圣人小学，就是你本来已经当老师了，怎么要上小学呢？
And Chinese translation just says the elementary teachings of the oracles of God. It's you should already have learned all of this. Why are you still at the elementary level?
接下来说已经二十岁了，十八岁可以自己签名，但是还在喝奶瓶呢。
And you're already 18, 20 years old. You can sign your own name, but you're still in need of milk.
不是 milk 还好啊，还需要那个什么拿奶瓶。
And when it says need milk, it's not just drinking milk. It's drinking from a bottle like a baby.
你今天早上有喝牛奶吗？
没有，
没有，好难怪。
So if did you drink milk this morning?
我没有喝牛奶，但是我喝豆浆啊。
I also didn't drink milk, but I drank some soy milk.
和你那个岳母做的豆浆。
That Sister Wang had made.
所以喝奶喝豆奶这是不是错的，但是你用那个奶瓶喝就奇怪一点。
So it's saying that if you just drink milk, drinking milk is okay, but if you're drinking milk from a bottle like an infant, then something is wrong.
当然在这里是讲还是那不能吃干粮啊。
So they can't eat solid food yet.
那为什么呢？
And why is this?
第十三节。
Verse 13. For everyone who partakes only of milk is unskilled in the word of righteousness, for he is a babe.
好，在这里是，如果凡只吃能吃奶的都不熟练，中文把它翻成仁义，其实没有仁这个字啊，你仁就会想到仁爱啦，爱啦。不是，有没有人？有没有爱？没有。
In the Chinese translation, instead of saying "word of righteousness," it says "word of righteousness and love." But there's it just says righteousness.
义呀
，righteousness.
到这个地方不是在，如果你义还在讲爱了爱了
，at this
不是错，
point,
你是在爱里面讲公义。
And at this point, if you're still only talking about love, it's not that love is wrong. It's that you should be talking about righteousness in love.
这是义。
This is righteousness.
所以以后新天新地什么住在义？
So in the new heavens and earth, what dwells
住在新天新地里面？
What is it that dwells in the new heavens and new earth?
爱，对不对？
It's love, right?
圣经是说义有义 居在其中。
But the Bible writes that it is righteousness that dwells in the new heavens and new earth.
你已经进阶了。
Because you have already went on to the next level.
你到教会了，还在看说，哦，来都没有人跟我打招呼，没有爱啊。
If you're already coming to the church and you're still feeling sad that nobody is greeting you, nobody is showing you love,
你还是小孩啊。
Then you are still a little child.
你那个小孩，你看你的小孩，你会学很多道理。
And if you look at your young child, you can learn a lot of teachings.
要学小孩。
We have to learn from the little children, the Bible says.
但是也不要像小孩。
But you cannot be like little children. This
向神求要像 baby 一样，越小越好。他一尿湿了，哀哀叫，不管你白天晚上，半夜一点两点，不起来不行了。反正叫你叫到你，烦死你。
If you're crying out to God, you're praying to God, then you must become like little children. You have to be like a little child who keeps crying until someone comes and takes care of them.
就像圣经里面把那个心好像倒水一样倒给神。
And just like the Bible describes, you pour out your heart.
你不用怕还神啊。
And you don't have to be afraid of annoying God.
你不要太尖头。
You don't need to be gentle.
有时候人很尖头，想说：“哎呀，不要大小事都麻烦神，神这样被你烦死了。”
Sometimes people think that we have to be very polite and gentle towards God. We don't have to ask Him whenever we have any small matters or everything.
这看人了哈。
It really depends on the person.
有人是这样想。
Because some people think like that.
那我是大小事烦神。
But for me personally, I would go and bother God no matter I have big or small things.
不然他不要生我。
Otherwise, he shouldn't have given birth to me.
他生我就是要还他。
He gave birth to me so that I can go bother him.
我的小孩一样啊。
Just like children.
老大那个半夜啊，每次半夜一定是要换尿片。那个在冬天很冷啊，你那个尿片一打开那个，
My oldest child,
30, 几年前了
30 years ago, every time it was midnight, he would always cry. And I have,
几乎都是晚上。
It's always at nighttime. He wants me to change his diaper. And in the winter, it's very cold.
我那个时候是烧木头的。
And at that time, our heater is still a wood furnace.
要睡觉前烧。
So before we go to sleep,
烧一炉。
We have to.
到一两点都没有了。那时候如果你在被里面最好。但是如果那起来是很冷啊，很冷，然后你一打开那个东西，里面是热的，外面是冷的。
In those days, our heater was still a wood furnace. So before you go to sleep, I would put in all the wood around 2-3 a.m. All the wood would finish burning, so it would be very cold. And if you're changing a diaper, when you open up the diaper, because the diaper is warm, then all the steam goes to your face.
那我。我太太说，因为她要吃母奶，我太太说，这个吃母奶不一样，很香。我说，我不能讲什么，就妈妈鼻子啊，对我来讲是臭的。
And my wife would say, because our oldest was breastfed, so my wife would say, because he's breastfed, so the urine smells very good, and I can't say anything because I'm not the one who breastfed him, but to me it doesn't smell that nice.
妈妈鼻子跟爸爸不一样。
And maybe the mother's nose is different from a father's nose.
好，还他。
So we can go bother God.
他就还我了。
And then he will bother us.
也没有办法商量的。
And we can't. This is not something that's negotiable.
孩子长大一点了。
When our children is grown up.
有一次一个小孩，一个小孩。
One time there was a child.
我的小孩。
My child.
玩得很累啊。
He was very tired from playing around.
那他就要喝水。
And he wanted water.
那一般都是跟妈妈要嘛。
And typically he would ask his mother for water.
叫了半天妈妈不晓得去哪里。
But after calling out to his mother for so long, I forgot where his mother went.
他就跑到楼上来找我。
So he came upstairs to come find me.
当然我有点反骨，我说我有没有欠你啊。
Of course, I was a little bit annoyed, and I said, "Do I owe you water?"
他说没有.
And he says, "No."
我说你有没有记在这里?
And
he's记水在我这里了.
And I asked him, "Did you store some water with me?"
你没有记我，也没有欠你，你怎么向我要水?
If you didn't store some water with me, and I don't owe you water, then why are you asking me to give you water?
他说人家叫你爸爸.
And he says, "Because I call you daddy."
我二话不讲就给他了。
So I had nothing else to say and I quickly went to get water for him.
他还不叫隔壁人爸爸。
And he doesn't call anyone else daddy.
他叫你爸爸。
But he calls you father.
你孩子会不会叫爸爸？不会。
If someone is not my child, they wouldn't call me as their father.
我都是这样想的。
And this is how I think about this.
我阿爸，你生我了，我不跟谁要跟谁要。
My Abba Father gave birth to me. If I don't call out to Him, who do I call out to?
大小事不还你，我还谁？
If I can't bother you with every big or small matter, then who do I bother?
所以不怕还神。So we
should not be afraid of bothering God.
当然也要赞美他了。
Of course, we need to praise God as well.
要敬畏他。
We have to fear God as well.
什么都从圣经里面。 敬畏他，颂赞他什么？但是你遇到困难，你不跟阿爸说，你跟谁说呢？
In the Bible, we see that no matter what we do, we have to fear and praise God. But if we face a problem, if we don't call out to God, who do we call out to?
你要客气吗？
Are we going to be polite?
不需要客气。
You don't have to be polite.
好，所以在这里，我们继续来看哈。
So let's continue reading.
你像小孩就不好了。
If you are still like a little child, it is not good.
已经经过了。
Because you should have crossed over already.
小孩是就是活在人家的爱里面。
A babe or a young child is someone who lives in the loves of others.
现在已经越过了。
But now you should have crossed over from that phase.
所以这边讲的现在要 你要记住的是什么?
So what are the things you have to remember now?
公义,
righteousness.
所以新天新地里面是公义。
So in the new heavens and new earth, what dwells is righteousness.
因为你已经经过了大爱了。
Because you have already crossed over from the great love.
好,那来第十四节。
So let's look at verse 14. 14. But solid food belongs to those who are of full age, that is, those who by reason of use have their senses exercised to discern both good and evil.
好,这已经超越了,说我们在讲的爱,爱,爱, huh?
So this has already passed the stage where we only talk about love.
进到公义的道理里面,
now we are entering into the word of righteousness.
并且他们的心窍习练的通达,
and they have their reason of use have their senses exercised.
这里是讲 reason 哦,
it talks about by reason.
我们一般比较少讲这个哦,
typically, we talk about this very infrequently.
所以在这里那个, 你要明白这个麦基洗德这个道理。
So here, for us to understand the teachings of Melchizedek,
需要就是弄死就是
what we need is nous, or reason.
但我们不大会常讲了啊，信仰靠体验。
Of course, during evangelical services, we would often mention, you have to have experiences in your faith.
那你要尝尝哈，天恩的滋味。
And you have to come and taste the heavenly grace.
信仰不只是一个感觉哦。But
faith is not merely a feeling.
我们常有时候说，还是用感觉。
Sometimes we would say how we feel or what we have experienced.
你刚生下来,
when you are first born,
妈妈跟妈妈跟小孩是一种感觉感情.
The bond between the mother and the child is something that is a bond, a feeling.
你有学过吗？我是看书的啦。
This is what I learned from reading books. It's not something I personally experienced.
因为第一个孩子照书养，我书看很多。
Because when we had our first child, I did everything by the book, so I read a lot of child-rearing books.
妈妈看着小孩。
So when the mother looks at the child,
小孩吃他的奶。
And the child is breastfed.
那个他的感觉又输到妈妈的头脑。哎，你们有没有在过？
So all the emotions and the feelings that the child feels. Also goes to the mother.
你可以看自己的太太喂奶。
And if you see your own wife breastfeeding your child,
那个理论好像是对的。
And I think that this concept is correct.
不知道。
But I don't know for sure.
有一个爱的循环。
That there is this cycle of love.
一种感觉。
There is this feeling you have.
能够一生这样子吗？
But can you live your entire life like this?
不行啊。
You cannot.
如果有一天你女儿忽然说：“妈妈，我要喝奶，你怎么办？”
If one day your daughter comes home and says, "I want to be breastfed," what would you say?
啊，所以更进一层了。
So we have to go to the next level.
这是我们的。
This is for us.
要怎么样？
What should we do?
要熟练公义的道理。
We have to be skilled in the word of righteousness.
然后呢，那个要心窍习练通达。
We have to, by reason of use, have our senses exercised.
那就是对圣经多下功夫了。
That means we have to put work into studying the Bible.
不只是爱赦免而已啊。
Not just love and forgiveness.
好，我们接下来就会看到，然后呢，你就能够分辨好歹了。
And then the verse says, then we are able to discern both good and evil.
小孩子越小，你越容易用糖果骗他。
The younger a child is, the easier it is to trick them with candy.
对不对？糖果就是爱嘛。
Isn't that right? Because to them, the candy is love.
你到年纪大了，再好的东西你也晓得那是好人坏人，你就不会再被这个糖果骗了。
Once you're older in age, you will know what is good and bad, and you won't get tricked by candy.
好，第六章。
So let's go into chapter 6.
要离开的，
What are the things we need to leave?
所谓的离开不是说这些是错的。
When it says leaving, it's not saying that these things we're leaving is wrong.
这些是基础的。
But these are the foundation.
你没有这个就活不下去啊。
If you don't have these things, you cannot live and survive.
你没有办法活的。
You are not able to live.
Cross 是超过去，不是说把以前的就是把它丢了，不是。
To cross over means that you are going beyond. 那些
是基础。
You're not throwing away, and these things we're leaving are the foundation.
没有一个不上小学而成为专家的。
There's no one who immediately becomes an expert without going to elementary school.
所以离开哈。
So to leave,
不要一直在吃奶瓶了。
It means that we should not be someone who only drinks from the bottle.
那这里有写几个呢？有六项。
And there are six things that are mentioned here.
这是基础哦。
These are the elementary principles.
没有的话不行的。
This is the foundation. So if we do not have these, we cannot go on.
那这六个大家自己看一下。
And there are six things mentioned here. We can look at it on our own.
都很熟悉的。
They're all things that we're very familiar with.
那第一个。
The first.
那懊悔死行。
Repentance from dead works.
就是从不信到信。
So going from unbelief to belief.
你以前所做的都是死行啊。
Whatever we have done before are dead works.
如果你没有这样的一个体认的话，你进不到基督里面来。
If you do not have this understanding, you can't enter into Christ.
如果你认为，哎呀，信耶稣就是劝善而已嘛，做好，我本来就是不错了，我比你们这信耶稣人有时候还道德啊。
And if you think believing in Jesus is simply doing good works, that even before believing, you are already very good and you do more charitable things than believers.
你进不来的。
Then you cannot come in.
你没有办法懊悔死行。
You're not able to have repentance from dead works.
其实你没有受洗之前，你所做的是死人的行为啊。
Because the reality is, before you are baptized, everything you do are the works of dead men.
你再好
，No matter how good you are，
还是死人的行为。
You are still doing works of dead men。
不是说你做的是不是工作本身不好，而是你这个人本身还没有重生。
It's not that the work you do itself is bad. It's that as a person, you are not reborn yet.
你可能也在帮助人，帮助人是好的。
And perhaps you're still helping people. Helping people is good.
但是你做的这些事情就留在地上。
But whatever you do remains on the earth.
到最后不会，不是重生人的。
And in the end, it is not from someone who has been reborn.
那我们重生之后。
But after we are reborn,
还是做以前那个工作。
We are still doing the same tasks we have done before.
那就不是死行了。
But they are no longer dead works.
都是活人的行为。
They are works of a living person.
好，再来信靠神。
And then faith toward God.
不是信靠人了。
Not faith toward men.
凡神没问题。
And doctrine.
就是什么事情都告诉神了、啊， oh, 可以烦他烦到。
And so that we can bother God, no matter what problem we encounter.、
不要用人间的父母来想天上的 父亲、啊、
And don't think about our heavenly Father、as if they are our earthly parents.、
有相像但不完全一样。
There are some similarities, but they are not the same.
父母有时候被小孩子烦烦的。烦死了，你可以不可以再不烦了、
啊？ Because sometimes,
你不要把这个想到有一天你跟阿爸祷告祷告最后你想说我的天父会不会说拜托不要再烦死了
Because、earthly parents, sometimes if you bother them too much, they might、say, you're bothering me too much, I'm too annoyed,、and you can't apply this to our Heavenly Father and think that maybe if we cry out to our Heavenly Father too much, he will become annoyed as well.
好，第二节
Verse 2
各样的洗礼
Doctrine of baptisms
当然这个洗礼是、如果以希伯来书来讲的话，我们可以看到就是旧约那洁净礼了。
And of course,、if we're looking at from the standpoint of the book of Hebrews, the baptism here is referring to the cleansing ceremony of the Old Testament.
然后呢，到主耶稣的这个、真正的洗。
And to the true baptism of Lord Jesus.
再来按手之礼。
And the doctrine of laying on of hands.
在初期教会这个按手，这个也是很重要的一个，在教会里面的一个典礼哈。
In the early church, the laying on of hands is also a very important ceremony in the church.
差遣的啦哈。
Because when they are sent.
祷告了
when they are praying for,
立职了
when they are ordinations,
好死人复活
and the resurrection of the dead,
以后有盼望嘛
so that in the future we have hope,
那最后呢是永远审判
and finally, and of eternal judgment,
这是六项的在当时的基础道理
there are these six things are theelementary principles of foundation during that time.
也就是从初信、入门一直到永远的天国。
And this is also something that they have when they start believing all the way until the eternal heavenly kingdom.
要但是接下来他说要竭力尽到完全的地步了。
But then the author goes on to say, then we have to go on to perfection.
那接下来有几样、也是五样就是属于要进到完全地步。
And following this, he talks about five things that we do to go on to perfection.
那就是第四节以下。
And this is starting from verse 4.
第一个
，First，
已经蒙了光照。
To be enlightened.
对。第二
，Second，
尝过天人滋味。
Tasted the heavenly gift.
对我们来讲，这是在基础道理之上的更进一层的那个生命的体验。
To us, this is an experience we have in life. On the next level, after we have all the elementary principles.
再来就是与圣灵有份。
And then to have become partakers of the Holy Spirit.
并且你那个念圣经念出滋味来了。
And then also, when you read the Bible, you can taste the goodness of the Bible.
你听到也听出了感动了。
When you hear the word, you are also moved.
神的道理尝到滋味了。
So to taste the good word of God.
并且你也觉悟有一个来世的一个神的审判跟那个奖赏。
And you also come to understand that there are the powers of the age to come, so there is a reward at the end of the age.
那在这种情况之下，
So under these circumstances,
如果你在离弃的话，离弃道理的话，
If you fall away, in verse 6, if you depart from the teachings,
哦，那念一下。
If they fall away, to renew them again to repentance, since they crucify again for themselves the Son of God and put him to an open shame.
第七节
7. For the earth which drinks in the rain that often comes upon it and bears herbs useful for those by whom it is cultivated receives blessing from God.
这个是讲爱的人最不喜欢听的。
This is a passage that people who focus only on love do not like to hear.
在自由神学里面没有地狱的。
Because in open...
不是那个 liberal
in a liberal theism there is no hell
他说神是爱啊
because in liberal theism they just focus on the point that God is love
神是最大的
and God is the greatest
在神里面有地狱吗
so in God is there hell
所以没有地狱的存在
so they say hell does not exist
只要是相信了
and they say as long as you believe
只要是你有爱了
as long as you have love,
大家得救
everyone will be saved.
那这里告诉我们的
but what it says here,
是永远没有盼望的咒诅
it says that it is a curse without hope.
是焚烧
this is to be burned eternally.
我看上午是到现在时间到了吗
and I think our time is up for the morning session.
谢谢。那我们祷告一下。
So let us conclude with a prayer.
那下午继续。
And we will continue in the afternoon.